Okay, cool. QuadJacks.com. Sitting down with Marvin Rettenmaier, Herr Rettenmaier. Willkommen. Willkommen.
Dankeschön.
Matt Marvin, FML Marvin. Any other nicknames? Party Poker Marvin?
Yeah, that'd be it, okay. I think.
Thanks so much for coming to sit down with us.
Absolutely.
You played the Millionaire Maker just now.
I did, yeah.
Got out.
Great turnout, yeah. But didn't turn out.
Not for you. Not a great turnout for me. But yeah. You're playing it again.
Yeah. Got another chance at 5. Got 2 hours. Right. Going to head to the steam room.
Awesome.
After this.
Okay.
And then come back.
Okay. I keep hearing about this tournament. Everyone was saying, like, oh, so many people signed up. I mean, what's it like to be in there, you know, in the thickness of all these people? I mean, what kind of people registered did you have to play against?
It's a great tournament. I didn't know anybody at my table, and I didn't know anybody in the room, basically. you just look around and it's very rare that you're like, oh, yeah,
right.
Hey, how are you doing?
Yeah.
Like, I know you.
Yeah, people were on break, and I'm looking for someone to interview, and I'm like, I don't recognize anyone, you know? Then I saw you. So listen, I worked at the Global Poker Index for like an hour. And when I was there, and like, I still follow the Global Poker Index. I mean, like, it's always, for a while, it's just like, you, Dan Smith. I mean, where are you standing now on the Global Poker Index? Are you still either one or two? No.
I'm second.
You're second?
No.
Okay.
Since Monte Carlo.
Okay.
Now Jason had a little heater.
Uh-huh.
And
right. That's uncommon for him.
Yeah,
yeah,
I know.
Lucky
I'm not sure if it's good for him.
Well, you know, I mean, because you get enthusiastic about Player of the Year races, right?
I did last year for sure, yeah.
You did?
Other than the year before.
Is it something that, like, you think helps you motivate you to play more or play better? Or what?
It definitely motivated me to play more.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure if I necessarily played, like, better
okay.
than if I probably would have played better if I would have cut down on tournaments a little bit,
okay.
But
okay.
It's fun. I like the competition, and
yeah.
I think it shows more of persistence if you go over a year than rather than obviously in a tournament, not the
right.
best player is not always going to win.
Right. Okay.
So, not that over a year the best player is going to win Player of the Year, but it's more of a challenge.
Mm-hmm. What's your summer look like? How many tournaments are you going to be playing this year?
I'm going to play all the No Limit Hold'em tournaments. There's really plenty of them, so I'm going to play like that small PLO and maybe like 2-7.
Right.
But yeah, not too many mixed games. I'm not a mixed game expert at all.
Not a mixed games guy?
So I like to, though. I like to, but I don't have the time necessarily to put into it to really get good at it. Or I don't want to take it, but it's definitely fun, but I'm not. Yeah, I don't have the time to improve, so I can't play against.
I'm glad you had the time for this interview, though.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Thank you so very much. We should have our own, you know, Player of the Year in terms of time you put in for interviews. I think
there should be one, right?
I'm sure that if I made one, you would be eager to be interviewed every day.
Yeah.
Because you would want to win that one.
Hell
right?
Yeah.
It's not about poker, but it's about
we should do that.
Right. We'll talk about it. We'll discuss it. Thanks so much.
All right,
so we'll be seeing you around.
Absolutely.
Good luck to you. Viel Glück.
Dankeschön.
Aha. Yes.
Perfect.